Karen, don't get hit with a bottle.
Well, that'd be funny.